Normally when we think of spring, we think of life lightening up all around. But what I'm getting lately is the energy has been really heavy and it's been hard to handle for a lot of us. Sometimes before you're gonna make a breakthrough in your life, it feels like a breakdown. Sometimes structures need to fall down so that we can create a new foundation to build upon. Things like uncertainty and fear can start to rise. We can project that somehow we're not being good enough, or we aren't at a place where we should be in our life. And that's just not the truth at all. We all have a life purpose that we're trying to fulfill. And whether you know that consciously or are doing it subconsciously, everything's happening for a reason. You're exactly where you're supposed to be in your life, doing what you're supposed to be doing. You are not alone. Like, there is just so much heaviness in the atmosphere right now. And a lot of us, especially if you're sensitive, are feeling it. And you might be looking at yourself or at your life and thinking, WTH, right? Like, what's going on and what can I do to like fix this? But the point is, you're not supposed to be fixing it. You're supposed to be present and feeling it. What is your body, mind, and spirit telling you? What is the universe telling you? See what life is trying to teach us right now. Because there's so much knowledge and wisdom that's coming through that you really just need to get quiet and listen to. Whatever you're dealing with right now, you're going to get through it. Just take it day by day, and that's all you need to do. Things, believe it or not, are conspiring behind the scenes to help elevate you in your own personal life as well as in your soul's growth. We always grow when there's a sense of risk or courage needed. So just pull within and really get in touch with your inner courage, your inner strength, and just let that carry you through. Thanks for listening. I hope this message helps somebody out there.